Coronation Street cast, Kym Marsh wades in on Jack Whitehall backlash over new Disney film. Coronation Street actress Kym Marsh has defended Jack Whitehall after it was reported the British comedian would be starring in a new Disney flick as an openly gay character, despite not being part of the LGBTQ+ community. Kym Marsh, who plays Michelle Connor in Coronation Street, has backed Disney's decision to cast Jack Whitehall as a gay character. The soap star leapt to the comedian's defense after it was reported he would play a homosexual man in the upcoming Disney movie, Jungle Cruise. It will be the first time Disney has portrayed an openly gay man, and the character is being described as hugely effete, very camp and very funny. A source said, "This is a huge gig for Jack and has landed him his biggest ever paycheck. It's a dream role." Disney has always been incredibly supportive of the LGBTQ community, they added to The Sun. However, Jack is a straight man, and some on Twitter have argued that the role should have gone to a gay man instead. In her OK Magazine column, Kym waded in on the controversy, suggesting people should just be celebrating the fact Disney is portraying a gay character. "I don't see the problem. He's an actor and actors play characters that aren't themselves, including gay and straight roles," she wrote. Kym, 42, pointed out that it is discriminatory to single actors out because of their sexuality and said it should be based on their talents and skill. She added, "I think it should be a case of the best person for the job, otherwise you're discriminating against actors by saying, you can't play that part unless you're straight, or you can't play that character because you're gay. The thing we should be celebrating is that a gay character is being portrayed in a Disney film that children will watch. It's wonderful, and I think that's something we need to see." Jungle Cruise, set in a Disneyland theme park, follows the story of a group of travelers who venture through a jungle filled with dangerous animals and reptiles on a small riverboat. The movie has a host of big names on the casting list, including Dwayne "The Rock" Johnson, British actress Emily Blunt, Paul Giamatti, and Jesse Plemons. As well as commenting on Jack's situation, Kym also spoke about her former co-star Ryan Thomas appearing on this year's Celebrity Big Brother. "He'll be an interesting, colorful character," she offered. "He won't be boring," she concluded. "He'll be outspoken, but very kind and funny as well, although I have to say, he's not always a morning person." Ryan is currently one of 13 stars to reside in the Boreham Woodhouse and spoke about his massive wedding to former The Only Way Is Essex cast member Lucy Mecklenburg. However, he did not mention whether he was planning to pop the question anytime soon, although he said, "I'm a softie. I wouldn't have her around my daughter unless I knew she was going to be around for a very long time." He has one child, Scarlett, 9, with his former partner and co-star Tina O'Brien. "I said the love word straight away. It gets used very frequently in my life. I'll tell my mates I love them daily. Lucy isn't as open as I am," he continued.